Okay, we're going to be messing around with some of these buttons here. And they're quarter note, eighth note, 16th, 32nd. All you have to do is barely graze your finger over them, and the beat that you got is going to change. It's repeating quarter notes, eighth notes. So with that, if you time it just right, you can kind of perform with it. Feels so good.